We cannot do damage against him. That probably means we need this stupid thing that Urient has. No, just delay. Let the enemies come towards us. Especially him. Well, intercept him, that's also fine. Here we go. Ah, Tsarkonvel, you're the best. Dodging like young god. Nope, what was that? Didn't look that nice. Not very acrobatic what this guy did. Oh, but he comes against Brand. Eldrick. Now Brands needs a little bit of support over here. This guy has proper mutations on him. Still Miss Pancake stuck over here. Yeah, nothing we can do. Insult Melius. And delay. Maybe we need him to attack. And now, whoop. Oh, he's out of attack range. That's stupid. No, he was out of attack range here. We could have moved out. And now we ended the turn with Mrs. Pancake. Anyhow, she should be able to take care of him. Unfortunately, I can't cast the Chains of Chaos on the guy up there. Oh well, we are as usual, we are standing in our way. What does Forsake do? I'm not really sure. Let's just find out. Well, let's see. Forsake. Well, he won't cast anything, so that is pretty useless for us. Williams, we need you over there.
Objective completed.
I'm almost certain that we need this strange thing of his to kill Thug, who has a body on his back. Okay, get the movement points back, we can do that a little bit better. So what do we need? We need Elric and Melius. We need to craft an oil bomb, which Brand was actually already almost doing. Here is the oil. Over here is a scavenge point. More oil bombs. Take these for now. Get in the fight there, because we should still be able to reach them with the oil bomb. Only Thug, unfortunately, and probably our own guy. You know what? I'll throw it anyhow, just to see if we can cause damage afterwards on him. No, it's useless. It's not worth it at the moment. Because first we need to take the other guy out. Ah, damn it. Well, Tsarkonvel will go down. Okay, here we go. Get around them. Or not, I don't want to risk getting into the fighting zone. I'd rather have Mr. Muffin there. Carl, support. Four brands. You have an oil bomb, don't you? Yes, you do. Problem, as always, is if I throw the oil bomb, which I have to do, is that we cannot join the fight then anymore. It's such an annoying task here. Can't get in positions to proper throw your bombs. You can't do anything right here. Oh, look, there's another guy. Well, I have to... Brent has another oil bomb, doesn't he? Not sure. I have to do this though. Even though he is already on fire. Oh god. Not just a little damage. Now, of course, he does not have an oil bomb. Not good. Not good for Brand. There's no way he can move. There's no way he will survive. Now, the main problem I have with the whole thing is the movements here. It's just a disaster. No, oh, if he would have gotten out of stun, I would have been so annoyed. I mean, the damage is already a pain. Who has oil bombs? You not. You're so not going to do anything. There is an oil bomb. Need to get both of them, just like that. I didn't get the guy here in the front. I have to go through here. We still don't do any damage on Thug. Not going well.
A new round has started.
Finally, we can start casting again. How do we manage to do some damage against Thug? Craft an oil bomb. Well, that is not how we do it. Render Thug unconscious. Well, basically that's what we're trying the whole time. This magic resistance is just too high. How can we do that? We need to get him through the oil as well. I need to craft more bombs. And bring in support for Brand and everybody. Well done, Tarkonvel. You might live another round. Well, it's worthless to attack him. Yeah, he has still the Dark Blessing. Merga, support over there. That can't reach him. I need to find a way to get this guy on fire. There we go, we need that one. On Thug. Now we should be able to do damage against him. Still a very low hit chance. Why? Oh, he's not on fire? He was on fire! Let's fix that problem. And at the same time, we fix that problem as well with our other friends, who, as per his thinking, is not on fire either. Yeah, kill him. I would love to have Miss Pancake up here. Unfortunately, she won't be able to get there. We still have Bobby on here. If we manage to get him stuck like that, we'll just shoot at him. Where better you come from? These guys are in trouble over here. Oh, come on. It's 78% hit chance. Carl, you're disappointing me. Over here, we can't do much. Only dodging and that's just 20% chance. Nobody's available with an oil bomb here. You also don't have any. I can't do much with Skeletor. I could jump down, go the other way around and start collecting the items. That's all we can do. Possible I don't want him to get knocked out. I can see it already coming. One of the enemies is respawning inside here. Carl, come on. You can parry such attacks. Ogion? Take Melius out. Slowly but surely. And dodge him. I always should remember that I can't parry his attacks. Yeah, you're on fire. Do you have an oil bomb left? No, of course not. But he will be able to help over here. I could collect more of these items with Kanoa. Make another oil bomb with that. Unfortunately, Miss Pancake is of no support here. Kano needs to make use of all his speed. Take them all, we need all these bombs. Can we make it in this round here? Yeah? We can create deep oil bombs. One, two, three of these.
Objectives updated. Objective completed.
Unfortunately, nothing else. If Ogier would manage to dodge around here, he will be able to take this guy out by himself. He is pretty strong with his defense. Oh, really, Brandt? You're not that strong, obviously, anymore with that. With mega support, he can only attack once, so that's acceptable. If she doesn't suck, which she does. Yeah, we don't need that. You know, she is smart enough. She was telling us everything about this oil here, oil there, we need fire. She didn't take an oil bomb by herself. Really? Now again we can't do any kind of damage against him? Basically, that means we need every single round one of these poisons. Oh my god. That means retreat. Retreat as far as you can.
Objectives updated.
Get underground again and get ready. Well, now he's taking damage from the oil at least. You should take him out now, otherwise it might be that he's not on fire anymore and will start recover again. Ah, come on. No, it's 78%. It's so bad what he's doing. Getting really frustrated. 50% hit chance. Oh, I can move away. I will move away. Let Mega have a fun there again. Oh, Carl. I get so much damage here from these enemies, it's unbelievable. Normally they would not stand that long. Now, luckily we have Skeletor, who is already down here, who can collect a lot of these poison thingies. Yeah, you could have avoided that. You could have avoided that damage by just hitting this guy one more time before. But apparently that isn't a cure to him. Take an example at Ogion. Can we get to the left side over here? There's a little space. Really? We can't get in there. Mr. Muffin doesn't have enough movement points to get around either. Well, is there by any accident an oil bomb inside? And not only these rags? Nope. Probably we will need that as well though. I don't want to get into the fight right now with this guy. First, this one has to die. I hope Carl will be able to do it this round. And we've noticed before already, he does not really do what we want. So, here we have oil bombs. Oil bombs everywhere. Especially oil bombs for you. Because you are an idiot. So, this one is on fire. I have more oil bombs. Mr. Muffin, yeah, that's perfect. And oil bomb for you. What? Really? Mr. Muffin was not shown as in the zone. This guy is a little bit more dangerous, I have a feeling. Ah, Okion, well done. Great job. Now, Merga will join the fight against him. Oh, Now finally he starts getting a little bit efficient. Hopefully it's not too late. Well, with a Skeletor, I don't think he has a huge inventory. He has no hands, so it's still very important that you get down there. Yeah, just like that. Well, not taking damage would have been better. Well, Carl is still alive. Once Brand will fall back and get more of this stupid poison, filling up his whole freaking inventory with it if necessary. Drop this stupid Rex inside there. Braces, I mean. These I probably need as well. It's so many items that you need, I have never seen that before. It appears to me like the missions of the Call of the Possessed are pretty difficult. Especially compared to the enemy, to the other warbands. And if Mr. Muffin decides to do pretty nice damage against this guy, Carl actually might survive. Oh, here, get this stuff going here. Well, not this stuff. This stuff. Well, so much for that. He can't carry anything. Because two mutations in his hands. Another downside of this. But yeah, what shall we do? Oh, Argyon, I was just praising you. That could have been the death of Melius. Yeah, Mr. Muffin, I'm sorry for the oil damage. Let it get in again. But it had to be happen. Allstein. Be a nice guy. Get a crit hit. Oh well. What I will try is killing him with Karnor. Maybe with magic.
A new round has started.
Well, Miss Pancake, yeah, I know you're very strong and everything. But, well, you can't do anything here. He's just out of range from here. Well, Carno is on fire, so it doesn't matter anymore now. That should be enough. There we go. Well done. Now, we have two more oil bombs. We need to take out that little ogre. Yeah, not with this stuff. I was hoping to have more oil bombs already afterwards with this thing. Naya. He's still on fire. He has another attack against Argyon. This time hits with both of them. Oh, that's painful. Miss Pancake can't do anything this round. Next round, the oil should go out over there, and Merga should have taken care of him. Even counterattack. I should have done the Chains of Chaos anyhow.
Objective completed.
So, we need to kill Melius. Argyon is busy with that. And then just the little guy and the Wordstone crates. Just you need to get here as well. You know what? Don't. I changed my mind. You are going up again. I decided that the items that Brand will take, and he has a large inventory, it's 7 or 8 or somewhere between 6 and 8, let's say, will be enough to kill that guy, and you are going to collect the crates.
Objectives updated.
Oh baby, first find the crates. Kano with support. There's another guy that came in. Yelmur. I'm on fire, so if I hit him, normally he should catch fire as well. I don't think the game works like that. Thug is coming up. I need to be a little bit careful over there. Car slightly damaged. That was the thing that we lifted first. Obviously there's nothing. There's one crane over there, we know that from our Skaven campaign. If I would have known that I need these stupid poisons, I would have filled them all up with it. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then afterwards, Merga is filling her stuff up as well. Yeah, well, Skeletor, there's nothing you can do anymore. Ah, his fire went off. God damn it, his fire went off. It's only gold. Get fire, get oil bombs going. Somehow we need to kill that guy. This should be the stuff for that.
A new round.
There are more and more enemies coming in. Pancake, wait over here. I'm going to disengage from him. And I will try. Look at immediately again. To throw an oil bomb on this guy who is there with Ogion. I'm sure there's a way. Well, or not. Maybe next round there could be one. Let's see, can we move a little bit differently? Oh, we can for sure move differently. Oh, let's see. Can't see anything. Yeah, it's Thug that we would be able to get. I also can't zoom out, so I can't see anything. It's a little bit too risky. The targeting system is a disaster, I have to admit. Stay strong, Ogion. Fill up your stupid inventory. And get this shit going. It's really getting annoyed by this thing. This task here, or these tasks here, are just not normal. It's just too much. What is this? Well, we could get more albums going from over here. Kill Melius, render Thug, and one more Wordstone crate. Thug starts moving in again. Whom is he focusing at is the question. I'll let their brand perform the loot. This brand is new. Brand new. And whom is he going for? Carl. Oh, Carl, I'm sorry. Well, actually, Carl is our first victim. But he had a Wordstone crate. We need to get that back. There are just so many enemies. And they're spawning in like I don't know what. Apparently these guys don't need oil bombs. The respawn. He took damage. Even though he didn't stand on fire or was on fire. That changes a lot. If I only would have known before. Oh my god, stop doing that. So we filled up our inventory. I'm still considering just killing Merga somehow. Sorry to say that, but for now it's only one guy who's out. Yeah, we can't do anything. But if that's really the case, that this guy over there who knocked out Carl is also reinforcement, and they don't have the Dark Blessing, Mr. Muffin will kill him.
A new round has started.
Or Mrs. Pancake was finally able to join. Oh, she's hungry. Let's see. No, yes, no Dark Blessing. Ah, that feels good. Ah, that feels so good. All my hope on basically winning this whole thing now lays on Mrs. Pancake. There we go. Support for Okion. Finally. Yeah, there's probably more stuff for oil bombs. I'll take them all. I don't care about the Wordstone. Wait, what's that? Oh, I can make them right here. That's perfect.
Objectives updated.
Like that, I can just stay here on top and take care of the enemies. This guy is unfortunately not in range. Yeah, Okion. This guy is dying now. Did we... Have we filled up our inventory? Yes, we did. We just need this poison going. As much as possible. As quickly as possible. And hopefully also efficient. Then within as least rounds as possible, we have to kill that fat ugly guy. Disengage. Get away from him. Oh, this is one more. It's not a good position then for him. That's much better. Hjalmur as well is new, so I can attack him like that. That's what I was expecting. Now, thanks to the crippling shot, well, or not, he still had two attacks. I get the wordstone, I'm fine with that, I don't care. Basically, go bring it to your mama, I'm fine, just leave me alone. Oh, he's still able to join out, that's pain. Objectives updated. He had our wordstone crates. Two of them. Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. I mean, as soon as we have Thug unconscious, I think the rest will just be a matter of very short time. So we collect everything. Almost certain Miss Pancake will just run around and go berserk now on the enemies. Well done. Exactly what we need. Completed. So over here, we get one wordstone crate. I'll leave the gold behind. Why? Because I need three more space for wordstone crates, and Mr. Muffin is still in rather good condition. So I will bring him upstairs and join these guys that just knocked out Urient. I still need to think, where is number 4 of the crates? Where is this big ugly fella, Thug? Over there. Well, basically he's stuck inside, so I'm fine with that. Especially if he stays like that as well. And here we go. It's Pancake. I hate these guys. I hate them so much. Over here we continue. Oh, he was in ambush. Really? That's not good. We need Miss Pancake as healthy as possible. So get info support. Should have gone the other way. For sure we can cast a little bit at him though. All the stuff we really don't need at the moment. Risky to bring Merga up, but we have to get the poison in. we still need to find the last crate. I actually think it's right there. Yeah, I'm sure now. Now getting to think about it, I'm really sure it's right there. You stay over here. I hope. And unfortunately it's really just hoping that he will be stuck inside there. There we go. I miss Pancake. Yeah, the next guy's coming, and I will have to risk losing them all, or at least some of them, and bring them all in against the fight. In the fight against Thug, I need every guy doing as much damage as possible in as little or as least rounds as possible. Still two more enemies. He's just over there. Even Skeletor has to get up again. Now that I know that these addings, the guys, the reinforcements, are not with the Dark Blessing, I actually should be much more relieved and can be a little bit more offensive here. I wished I would have known that beforehand, though. He is coming there. Going for Skeletor. Ah. Ah. That's painful. That is well for him, but Skeletor down is really painful towards me. Archeon? Just wait here. Next round the fire should be gone. Well, you don't need to join over there anymore. You will. Yeah, well, you have to, kind of. Because you need to collect the items.
A new round has started.
Brunbein will die. There is no doubt about that. Afterwards, Miss Pancake will move a little bit aside only and wait as well. So Karnok can get behind her and maybe he can already collect the items. He's stupid normally nowadays because of the debuff that he got in. Going to leave the words, the oil bombs here. I know where they are, I just need to keep it in my mind. There is the last Wordstone crate. And now, for Thug. Throw this stupid oil bomb, you have one more left. No, not up here, down there. Fire still does damage. Try to get it out. I know he has a huge resistance, which he fails. Perfect. Insult him, because I don't think anybody will join up here. I have to get everything out on him. And then you're going to end the turn. Now, Merka, you are going to stay here, doing nothing. We are waiting for the next turn, and then we'll charge with everything we have on him. Especially, Mrs. Pancake. You have to take him out, which should not be a problem. Unfortunately, there's another guy just right above us. So, Bryant cannot come closer this round. Oh, come on. You can do it. Parry him. Well done. Rand might actually survive. Ah, no. Not if he joins as well. Oh, that's not good. Omega cannot die. Then all of this was for nothing. Ogion, you're the savior of everybody if you manage to do something awesome and fantastic now.
Objective completed.
Well, that is a start. Not as awesome as fantastic as I was hoping for. He will join next round. You will get in there through the fire and do a little bit of damage somehow. Mr. Muffin, you have to support Merga. Where can I jump down? Hi there. Hi there. Oh, really? Well, at least Merga is very fast, so she will kill him. And more enemies are coming in. Now, Miss Pancake, you have to delay one time. She's already very low in health as well. Oh no. That is something you really couldn't use. Too many enemies. There are simply too many enemies attacking us. We can't get against. We can't go for the enemies like that. We've lost two guys so far, I think. Get this stupid poison on him. Miss Pancake has to start attacking him. Otherwise, there are just too many enemies coming in. You, go and do some damage on this guy. I'll take dodge away, that's fine as well. But that's absolutely not acceptable. So, Miss Pancake, it's all up to you. That was not what I planned, but actually it's not that bad either. If we kill him, we still have the next round. We have enough poison around to take him out one of the rounds. Do I want to charge him and already start with damage and risk to get attacked by him? Actually, the answer is no, because I can't go in sidestep anymore when I walk into him. Brand is able to kill him if he hits proper. He survives with one life point, I think, but he it seems like he's on fire. Which he isn't. For some reason he's burning, but not on fire. God damn it! And Amerika down. Really? Such a pain. I'm just hoping everything is fine with our guys. Six of us, they've been taken down. God damn it.
While you yet draw breath, there is hope that you may redeem yourself in the service of the Shadow Lord. Let this defeat harden you in spirit and in body. Whatever failings of pity or mercy have clouded your determination, let them fall away. You must be remorseless, Allow none of the weakness of simpering civilization hold you back. There is only the glory of chaos. All else is but illusion. Let this defeat change you into something greater. For what is a purer manifestation of chaos than change?
Yeah, let's try to get something greater. Let's just hope for now that our guys survived. Reduced wounds. Better than death. Accuracy reduced. Poor eyesight, weapon skill and ballistic below. Full recovery on Carl. Happy with that. He lost his arrow. Alertness down. Well, let's say it that way. Everybody's alive. Very painful experience. Now I need to get oil bombs in again. At least a few. Very unfortunate run. I did know that I need this stupid poison to get damage out on this guy. Very unfortunate. Very unhappy with that. Well, it happens. In general, now I know what I have to do, you know? The difficulty was that I didn't know the poison has to be along, otherwise I think that it would have went very differently. We had big problems with all these enemies that came in. That took too much time to take these guys out. The Red Ogres, well, he did a little bit of damage, that was not that bad. Mrs. Pancake wasn't able to join basically for the whole fight against the guys. That was very bad. I think the next time I will approach a little bit differently. I will go from both sides again, both equipped with oil bombs and poison already, and Mrs. Pancake will go up the stairs, or basically the way up, all by herself while the other ones are flanking already, the enemies taking them out, and already start with doing some damage against Thug. The only thing I might still do is moving one of the less important guys behind Miss Pancake with one or two oil bombs to support her in that. But that will be the next day, obviously, because it was a very long run already. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you see now how difficult this mission actually is and why I was focusing so much on getting oil bombs in, which I still have to do, so it will not be the next video where I try again. I first have to get some more oil bombs. Anyhow, I would say thanks for watching. I'm happy that my guys are still alive, even though they got some injuries in. But they are alive and they will be with us the next round again. So, again, thanks for watching and I see you next time. Bye-bye.